Imagine that three of your friends, including you and your best two friends, are riding a bicycle, and turn by turn you fall for the couple of persons. So first time when you fall, you blame to your first friend for not riding carefully, and the second time when you fall, then you scold your second friend for not riding carefully, and when you're riding the cycle and then you fall off, then the two friends scold you for not riding bicycle properly. So imagine that, what would be your feeling? You may could get angry, you may could guilty, or you may could enjoy that moment. So basically this type of memory could get with anyone, because everybody has friends. You have friends, we have friends, or the people who are not watching this video, they may also could have friends. So guys, with this sum of the memory, I have got one of the experience. Yes. Now guys, today I welcome you to Modern Day Empires Spectacular Eyes, where I have one of my experience, and on the basis of my experience, I have moral also. So guys, it was the day of Sunday, where me and my two friends decided that we will go to Rome by the bicycle. Now basically bicycle did not require any license, and we are short enough, so we don't have any of the knowledge about riding, about bicycles. So we said that okay, we'll go. Now when we started our journey, we firstly decided that we will go to the garden. When we reached to the garden, then my first friend was riding the bicycle, and he could not manage the bicycle, and then we just fall off into the mud. Now basically you surely have the idea what is the mud is, and because we are fallen in the mud, so our clothes get dirty, we got dirty, and the rest of the things. Now seeing this, me and my second friend scolded my first friend. Then we decided that our other friend will ride the cycle. Then we started our journey. Then there was sand gathered, and my second friend could not balance the bicycle. That's why we fallen into the sand. Now imagine that, what would be our condition? Like firstly mud, and then on sand paste on it. So what could be our scenario? Then we just scolded our second friend also. Me and my friends scolded our second friend also. Then the conclusion was taken that I will ride the cycle. Then I said that okay. Then I started riding the cycle. So there was one moment came when I had to apply the brakes of the cycle, and I applied the brake, but cycle was not stopping. So somehow I managed to stop the cycle, but when I stopped the cycle, then I was unable to use the stand, and due to which we three fall again. So this time my two of the friends scolded me for not riding the cycle well. Now, basically, our journey was over. We go to our home, and then we tell this sort of things. So when we go to the home, our parents suggested and tell us some of the things. And what they tell us gonna be the moral of this story. This experience. Now before getting to moral, consider subscribing Modern Day Empire, and please like to this video, share to this video to your friends and family, and of course please we'll get to the moral. Now moral is something related to the management of risk and maintaining the resources. Now basically, if you heard my experience carefully, then you can see that always there was we have changed the driver, but yet the condition is not changing. So our parents suggested that to maintain the bicycle, because uh, because I mentioned that the bicycle stand was not working properly, bicycle's tire kept on slipping, bicycle's brakes was not properly managed. So this type of conditions could be happen with anyone. So consider to maintain your resources before getting to this type of high risk condition. So this is one sentence clear and short moral, that maintain your resources before taking over risk. So guys, this is one of the my experience, and I am concluded with my experience along with that small. So I'm done with this, and thank you for watching this video up till here. We'll meet in next video. Till then, bye bye.